You're stuck inside a loop, and you're stuck inside a pattern. So take a hammer to it.